Hello, Prep 2. We now making revision in unit 1 in geometry. Okay? On unit 1 on geometry. Number 1, if the area of parallelogram is 400 centimeter square, okay? Find the BC. BC, it is the base, but the area of parallelogram is base by height. Then BC is 400. Divided the height is 4, then the result is 100 centimeter. Okay. Number 2, if the area of parallelogram ABC it is 600, okay, then CD equal. CD it is the base of height 15, then base equals area over height, corresponding height, then equals 600 divided 15. Okay, 600 divided 15 equals 40 centimeter. BE it is the height. Height corresponding in base CB or DA. Then it is area over base. Then BE equal 600 divided this base CB or 30 centimeters. 600 divided 30 equal 20 centimeter. Okay. Number 3, in this parallelogram ABCD. Okay. Find the AF. AF it is the height of base CD or AB. Okay, but the area equals base by height. Okay, base by height, the area of parallelogram equal base by height, corresponding height 8 by 4 equal 32 centimeter square. Then the area of parallelogram is 32 centimeter square. But if it is a height, corresponding base is AB, then AF equals 32 divided 5. 32 divided 5 equals 6.4 centimeter. Okay, 6.4 centimeter. Okay, okay. Number 2, in this figures, in the opposite figures, okay, prove that the area of parallelogram ABCD equal area of parallelogram NAEF. Okay, we know that the area of triangles AED half the area of parallelogram NAEF. Why? Because AE is common base and AE parallel to NF. But in the same moment, the triangles ADF, okay, equals half the area of parallelogram ABCD. Why? Because AD is a common base and AD parallel to BC, okay? Then A triangles ADE, half the parallelogram NAEF, and in the same moment half the parallelogram ABCD. Then the two parallelogram ABCD equals NAEF. Okay, okay. Number 3, in these figures, okay, the area of triangles ABC, ABC equal half base by height. Half, this is the base, and this is the corresponding height. But I don't know the value of AD. But this is the base, AB, and this is the height, CF. Okay? Then half AB by CF. Okay? The area of triangles equals also AD by BC. Then half AB by CF equal half AD by BC, then AB by CF equals AD by BC, then AD equal AB by CF, AB 10 by 12 divided 15 equals 8 centimeter. Okay, equals 8 centimeter. Exercise, the other exercise, and the opposite figures, and the opposite figures prove that, okay, prove that the area of triangles ABE, ABE equal the area of triangles ACD. Okay, okay. EE is parallel to CB, and EE is the common base. Then the triangles DBE equal the triangles DCE. Okay, ADBE equal DCE, and at both of sides the triangles ADE, add to two sides ADE, then ABE equal ACD. Okay, okay, okay. BE, DBE equals DCE, and added to ADE, then the two triangles are equal in area. Okay. Number the other exercise, prove that the area of BEF, quarter of area of the parallelogram ABCD equal the quarter of parallelogram BCE. Okay. In this exercise, FBC, it is the common base is BC in this figures with the parallelogram, but F belong to AD. Then the area of triangles FBC equals half. Okay, the area of parallelogram. E is the midpoint of BC. Okay, FE is median. Okay, is median in triangles FCB. Then the triangles BEF, half the triangles, the area of triangles FBC. Then, hence, the area of triangles, the area of triangles FBC equals half the area of parallelogram ABCD. Then the area of triangles BEF, quarter of the area of parallelogram ABCD. Okay. In this exercise, okay, prove that AE parallel to BC. The given the triangles ABM equals an area equals MED. In these figures, E midpoint of C, E is midpoint of CD. Then ME is median in these triangles MCD. Then the triangles MDE, MDE equal MCE. But the triangles ABM equals MED. Then ABM equal ECM. Then ABM equal ECM. Adding the area of triangles AME, add area of triangles AME to both of sides. Then the triangles is ABE equals ACE equal in area, but AE is common side, common base, then AE parallel to BC. Okay, okay. In this exercise, prove that AC parallel to XY. Prove that AC parallel to XY. The given is A, the triangles A, area of triangles ABF, ABF equals CBF. Okay? Look at these figures, in the opposite figures. C is midpoint of X1. Then BF is median. Then the triangles B, the area of triangles BYF equals the triangles of BFX. Okay? Both the triangles ABF equals CBF. Subtract. Then the triangles AXF equal the triangles ACYF. Then the area of triangles AXF equal the area of triangles CYF. But XF equal FY. Then the AC parallel to XY. Okay? Complete in this exercise. The rhombus, the area, the rhombus whose base is 7 cm and its height is 5, then its area. Area of rhombus, two rules. The first rule, base by height, then 7 by 5, 7 by 5 equal 35 cm square. Okay? Number two, the rhombus in which it is two diagonals is 4 and 6. The area of rhombus equals half product two diagonals. Half by 4 by 6. Half by 4 by 6 equal 12 centimeter square. Okay. Number three, the square whose diagonal is 6, it is area. The square, it is diagonal 6. The area of squares, half d power 2, half 6 power 2 equals half 6 power 2 equals 18 centimeter square. Number 4, the rhombus whose area is 21 centimeter square and the length of one of its diagonal is 7, then the length of other diagonals is, the other diagonal, how to find the other diagonal? 2 by area, okay? 2 by area divided the other diagonals, okay, that one. Then 2 by 21 divided 7 equal 6 centimeter, okay. Number 5, the square whose area is 32. Says the diagonals is, the rules of the diagonals, square root, okay, square root 2 by area. Then square root 2 by 32 equals 8 centimeter. Okay. Complete the following. The trapezium is a length of two parallel bases is 5 and 7. And its height is 4. Then its area. The area of trapezium is base 1 plus base 2 over 2 times height. Okay? Base 1, 5. 5 plus 7 equals 12. Divided 2 equals 6. 6 by 4 equals 24. Number 2, the trapezium in which it is the length of middle base is 10 and the height is 5. Then the area is middle base by height. Okay, middle base by height. Middle base is 10. Height is 5. 10 by 5 equals 50 centimeter square. 50 centimeter square. Number 3, the trapezium whose area is 60 centimeter square and its height is 6. Then the area middle by height, okay, middle base by height. Then the height or middle, the middle is area over height. Area 60 over 6, 60 over 6 equal 10 centimeter. Number 4, the trapezium whose area 100 centimeter square and the length of two bases is 5 and 15. 5 and 15, base 1 plus base 2 divided 2 equal middle base. Middle base is 10 centimeter. Then its height, area over middle base. Area 100 over middle base over 10 equals 10 centimeter. Okay? In this exercise, okay, the triangles ADE similar to the triangles ABC. Okay, AE is 6, AD is 7, BE is 8. Number one, the triangles ADE similar to the triangles ABC. Then AD over AB, AD over AB in the similarity equal AE over AC equal DE over BC. Okay, the value of AD, AD is 7. The value of AB, AB, okay, 6 plus 8 equal 14. The value of AE, AE is 6. The value of AC, I don't know it. And DE, BC, and no value. Okay. Then AC equals 6 by 14 divided 7. 6 by 14 divided 7 equals 12. But AC is 12. But AD is 7, then DC is 12 minus 7 equals 4. And the ratio DE over BC, DE over BC equals 7 over 14. 7 over 14 or in simplest form 1 over 2. Okay? In this exercise, okay, the triangles A, B, C. Okay? Then B, C. And AC is half AB. AC is half AB. BC equals 9. BC equals 9. Okay? BC equals 9. Okay? BC equals 9 centimeter. Okay? The triangles ABC. AC equals half AB. Okay? BC equals 9 and A belong to AB. A belong to AB. Okay, and this C. FC, FE parallel to BC. Find the length of FE and the length of CF. Okay? تمام؟ Okay? Okay, thence half AB is 6. Half AB is 6. Then AB is 12. AB 12 centimeter. Okay, AE is 12 minus 5. 12 minus 5 equals 7. 7 centimeter. Okay. But FE parallel to BC. Then measuring of AEF equal measuring of B. Measuring of E equal measuring of B corresponding angle. And measuring of F equal measuring of C corresponding angle. Okay? And A is common angle between two triangles. Then the triangles AEF. AEF similar to triangles ABC. AEF similar to ABC. Okay? Okay? Then we can reduce that. AE over AB, AE over AB equal AF over AC equal EF over EB, CB. Okay? AE is 7. AB is 12. Okay? FB, FE, I don't know the value of it. BC is 9. AF is, I don't know it. And AC is 6. Then EF is 9 by 7 by 12, equal 5 and a quarter. And AF is 6 by 7 by 12, equal 3 and a half. Then CF equal 6 minus AF, 6 minus 3 and a half equal 3 and a half equals 2 and a half, okay? Equals 2 and a half. And last exercise, okay? In these figures, AC is 3, 4, 6, 10, 7.5, and 15. Number one, prove that the triangles ABC similar to triangles XYZ. AB over XY, 4 over 10. Okay, in simplest form, 2 over 5. BC over YZ, 6 over 15, 2 over 5. AC over YZ, XZ, equal 3 over 7.5, equal 2 and 5. But AB, 2 and 5. AB over XY. BC over YZ, 2 and 5. 2 over 5. AC over XZ, 2 over 5. Then AB over XY equal BC over YZ equal AC over XZ. Then the triangles are similar. ABC similar to triangles XYZ. Okay? ABC similar to triangles XYZ. Then measurement of A equal measurement of X. But the sum of measurement of interior angles equal 180, okay? From the triangles X, Y, Z, measure of X plus measure of Y plus measure of Z is equal 180. Subtract from 1, then measure of A plus measure of Y plus measure of Z is 180. Then, this is the last exercise in this revision. Thank you, prep 2. Goodbye.